Exactly.
It's been a wild 2.5 years for you. Have you even begun to absorb the fame?
No, I haven't. But I love and cherish my fans so much, and I just want to say a big thank you to all the television and radio and the underground clubs and the gay community for supporting me for the past 3 years, and all the records that you guys have bought. I love you, and I just cherish you forever.
Some of the most grateful gifts that we see from Pizza that actually you guys sent last night.
Yeah, I heard there were thousands of chips shipping outside, so I sent Pizza.
But is there a downside, in your view, to fame?
To fame, there's certainly things that are difficult to deal with, but the kind of fame that I cherish is the relationship that I have with my fans, which is so pure and so wonderful. And I don't go out very much. I stay in my hotel room and I write music, and I wrote a brand new album. And actually, the big surprise today is I'm going to play a brand new song from the new record.
And that song is You and I, right?
Yeah.
Tell us about the inspiration for that song.
You and I was written about the most important person I've ever met, and all my friends downtown, Lady Starlight and Brian, who's here today playing trumpet, and all my friends, they're so wonderful, and they stood by me this whole time, so it's for them. But it's very different than the other songs on the album, but it's a rock and roll song, so I thought I'd share it today.
On another point, a lot of your fans, I think, would like to know, what inspires you in terms of your sense of fashion?
You do. You inspire me. I get so distracted on stage just staring at all your clothes.
All right, well, as you said, you're going to perform a brand new, never released song, You and I. So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Lady Gaga.
Let it rain!
It's been a long time since it came around. I said, sit back down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with your high heels on. Sit back down on the couch where we made love the best time, and you said to me that something about this place, something about northern lights and my lipstick on your face. Yeah. I'm back in town. And this time I'm not living without you.
Lady Gaga, thank you. We'll have more music in a moment, but first, this is today.